Chico will be kicking off today. 22 will be in the back to receive the ball. Ball goes into the end zone. He plays the 20-yard line. Six on the stop. Be second down and about five for Salisbury. There's a fumble on the play. It is recovered by Salisbury. It's going to bring up third down. Loss of a few yards on the play. It's going to be about a third and eight. Quarterback keeper by Salisaw. Ran out of bounds by host Wildcats. Let's go set up a first down from Salisaw.
And they ain't got no chips. They ain't got no peanut M&Ms.
I have none of these things.
Catch him. There he is, getting.
Quarterback keeper by number seven. Pushed out of bounds by number three at about the 3 yard line. It's going to be a first down for Salisaw. Hand off to number 29, kept out of the end zone by number 56. Right at the 1 yard line. It's going to be second down for Salisaw. Quarterback keeper number seven, that's going to be a touchdown for Salisaw. Kick by number 81 is up and good. With 5 minutes and 25 seconds left to go in the first quarter of play, Southsaw is 7. On the return, 16 on the stop. Number 12 is complete. That's going to be a Wildcat. First down. Quarterback keeper by number 3 is a flag here on the sidelines. Unsportsmanlike.